Christ. God, you fucking shitbox. Here for days.
Our intuition is not adequate to the task. One point I'd like to make about this is that every human culture has a set of creation myths. But they're in the realm of mythology or religion or folklore. And they are, of course, all mutually inconsistent. The great thing is that every human culture has a set of creation myths. Has a set of creation myths. Every human culture has a set of creation myths.
Yeah.
Has a set of creation myths.
This is costless rap. Jews hear my music and run out the room like Holocaust is back. Europeans say that block and rap. Canadians say he off the map. How can you argue with that? Well, you can if you have your own agenda and been spoon-fed religion from the placenta. Call yourself a Christian, Muslim, I know you do. Any religion, bet it's the one your parents chose for you. And any admission of your doubts to someone close to you will not be accepted, cause forgiveness goes out the window when it's someone different. And I don't know what's worse, the fact that I'll never believe or that I miss that community from church. There's two ways to control a population, hope and fear. Prove the existence of a soul and we'll go from there. Otherwise, shut your mouth before you open it up to mention me, Graydon Square. Yeah.
Every human culture has a set of creation myths.
Buddhist, Muslim, Hindu, Christian.
Has a set of creation myths. Every human culture has a set of creation myths.
Jewish, Shinto, Pagan, Wiccan.
Has a set of creation myths.
Spoon-fed this religion from the slave ship. They use faith to justify bringing slaves here. All the conducts and the rules in the good book. You swear by it, but fail to take a good look. You're completely sold. Just two centuries ago, slave owners swore you didn't even have a soul. Now you blindly defend a faith that was used to plunder, pillage, and rape a whole entire race. D.L. Hughley's never met a black atheist. I'll never know a faith based on a factual basis. So we're even, from Christian to Islamic law. And now they speak enough from Compton to Islamabad. They don't directly respond, they put it on their blog. Strawman attacks against me like I'm some kind of star. Huh, you poking at the hornet's nest. I'll lyrically destroy your faith just to warn the rest.
Every human culture,
funny man,
has a set of creation myths.
Yeah. Voodoo, Deist, Confucian, Amish.
Has a set of creation myths.
Yeah.
Every human culture,
everybody,
has a set of creation myths.
Scientologists, Zoroastrians, astrologists,
has a set of creation myths.
Yeah. All the silver core explanations of nature. I'm Denzel in glory for shoes, I'll make it a caper. I have the scars of a slave in my DNA. So forgive me if I don't preach the faith like T.D. Jakes. See, I can never go to bed with said fiction. Genetic memory stores the trauma of shed whippings. Next victim, any faith that's ever suppressed women and skewed science and education for its best interests. For those who died for daring to question the system. And all the lives and power that they've abused since then. The stories were myth from the instant of its invention. And that's where their power comes from, your belief in their fiction.
I'm not sure if that's his ass.